Conventional versus Sumo, the greatest debate in the gym.
Oh, Sumo? I don't do none of that pussy shit.
Pussy? No. If you think about it, Sumo is actually harder than conventional if you factor in.
Do you really think men were made to spread their legs in front of other men? Real men pull conventional.
Well, if you check the 2022 powerlifting rulebook, it actually clearly states that Sumo and conventional are both.
Well, there's one thing that's more pussy than pulling Sumo.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about
deadlifts. How do you CrossFit?